love and forgiveness that they show us, that also teaches us about God's unconditional love and forgiveness for each and every one of us. They are also great stress relievers, isn't that so?
Yes.
Yes, you bet. And sometimes they're even more faithful than we are, but that's okay, because we learn from them. We learn to love from the way they love us, and we pass that on. 13th century Christian writer Meister Eckhart said this: every single creature is full of God and is a book about God. Every creature is a word. May you and your human family, together in companionship and good health, continue to bless each other. And Susie, I bless you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. May I be good again? Joy, fellowship, and companionship together with good health, and continue to bless each other. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Come on. Enjoy joy and companionship together, and good health always, and continue to bless each other. And now, Valentino, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, I bless you. Amen.